Mom finds red mark on skin, ignores warning, then regrets it all. Cassandra Campbell, a 24-year-old woman who had recently given birth to a baby, began living her normal life as a tattoo artist in Michigan. Her life was back to normal after having a baby, as she started her career once again, and this time with her dad. Working with her father, having a baby and a job, she felt that everything was quite perfect in her life. One fine day, Cassandra noticed a small bug bite on her body. Although it was a bug bite, it did not look like a normal bite to her. It was quite horrible, so she decided to visit her doctor to get it checked as soon as possible. The doctor took it quite lightly and prescribed her some medicines, which included antibiotics as well. This made Cassandra believe that it was some normal bacterial infection. She took her medicines on time after returning from the hospital, as she wanted to get rid of the bug bite. However, a few days later, things took a drastic turn, and she was shocked when she looked at her body. She saw that her whole body was covered in a distressing rash. Along with this rash, she had the flu as well. This made her realize that something was not right with her body, and she got herself checked too. She visited the emergency room of her local hospital multiple times in a few days, but she was not diagnosed with something serious. However, one day, her mother received a phone call that turned her life upside down. She couldn't believe her ears, as nobody knew that things would turn out to be this serious, as she believed this was a minor rash and the flu. She was taken to the ER once again, and her symptoms had worsened over time. There were multiple painful blisters on her skin, along with inflamed eyes and inability to walk. Yes, she could not walk anymore. She was immediately shifted to the burn unit of the hospital, as the doctors believed that her whole body was badly burnt. They wanted to keep her under observation for a few days to diagnose her real issue. She spent the worst days of her life in the hospital, as she was suffering from severe body rashes that had turned into blisters with time. She couldn't lie on the bed peacefully, even for a second, due to her body full of blisters. The doctors were still looking for a reason behind that rash, as it was very unusual for a person to go through such harsh rashes. After monitoring her condition for a few days, the doctors finally came up with a conclusion. Her family was keenly waiting for the doctors to give her a proper diagnosis, as a condition can only be treated once it's diagnosed correctly. As the doctors finally told her parents about the condition, they were shocked to hear the details, as they were not expecting anything so serious at all. The doctors told her family that she was suffering from a rare disease or syndrome that happened due to the antibiotics prescribed to her by the doctor for that nauseating bug bite. They stated that the syndrome usually occurs in patients as a result of using antibiotics such as Bactrim or penicillin. Even though her parents were fully aware of her condition now, they could not do anything. The 24-year-old Cassandra passed away in a few days due to the rare syndrome, and due to its low awareness level, her parents and doctors were unable to save her life. Her parents have now started sharing her story to increase everyone's knowledge regarding this unusual disease. They had lost their young daughter, and their 3-week-old grandson had lost his mother at such a young age. Although nothing can compensate for their loss, they are trying to save others by raising awareness about the reactions of antibiotics, as they believe that people should start taking such reactions seriously.